Okay, guys, we're looking at this transaxle. I just want to point out this thing here right here. This is near the output shaft, so this is actually the governor. If you were to have a leak here, it'd be leaking out of the governor. Again, governor pressure is zero at 0 miles per hour and goes up proportionally to speed. Okay, so here's we're looking at our neutral safety switch. I want to point out this bolt right here. You can actually loosen it, and then this is how you adjust the neutral safety switch by moving it forward or backwards. Here is your shift cable. You can see this is the old school type where I could loosen this bolt and again adjust that forward or backwards. Usually put it in neutral and then tighten this bolt when the shifter is in neutral also. And then of course double check that it only starts in park and neutral. Okay, another thing I want to point out is this cable coming right here. Okay, this is the TV cable that's hooked to the throttle. This tells the transmission how fast the engine is going, or really what the engine load is. And